After an unsuccessful bid for the U.S. Senate, former state representative Charles Booker says he still has his sights set on a Senate seat. During his sit-down interview with Renee Shaw on KET, Booker said he is focusing on his campaign against Senator Rand Paul. He also said he does not have aspirations to run for Louisville mayor. He says the structural changes he wants to make goes beyond the city level. Rand Paul is up for re-election in 2022.